Hello everybody, it is I, the Great Bee Master. This is my next Let's Play. Minecraft. Now, if you can see this and not my hands, then this is great. If you cannot, if you see my hands, well, bye. And I'm gonna call this Bee Master for level 14. Or the Epic. Win. And let us make the seed be master for 14. Look at the seed, look at the seed, look at the seed. Wow. Let's make it super fat. No. Because this is going to be in survival mode, not hardcore. Create new world. As you could have seen, I have a bunch of worlds. My mouth is dry. I should have gotten water. Okay, I'm just gonna start this now. That's my skin. And for some reason, I saw doggies. I saw doggies over there. Oh. Ooh. This is lucky. But back to what I was gonna say. Wait. Okay, good. Oh. I'm just gonna start. How come it seems like for me, I just made another survival map. And it ended me up in the same similar type of biome. I made a log cabin and then I made it taller with stone break and just random. Yeah. If I'm extremely loud, it's because the camera's right under me. I'm like wearing it like a necklace, like a boss. Like a boxless. Yeah, this is Minecraft. It's an awesome game. I really enjoy it. Besides the other game, which me and my friends have decided what I'm gonna do. I wish I had some bone. I'm sad. I wish I had bone. Oh, there's another one over there. I'm not hitting them. Oh, if you think I'm gonna hit them, you're not, because I don't want to be mean. There's someone I killed. I don't care if I'm unpeaceful. I'm the Great Bee Master. I got hurt by a toothpick. I was carving soap in my history class and I got hurt. And my thumb, that happened like 2 weeks ago. My thumb for some reason is yellow where the toothpick might have gone in. I don't know. I don't know if it went in or not. The best thing is that when I was going down to the nurse, I came back into the classroom, asked, do I need a pass? I literally said that. Do I need a pass? And people, they didn't really make fun of me, but they asked, like, why'd you do that? You're bleeding a lot. Why? Why'd you do that? And I just did. I can't explain it, I just did. Now, the whole thing about this is it's gonna be every other week. And the whole thing about the every other week, it is gonna be like, okay, so this Monday, which I have off, so yay. Today's Sunday when I'm recording this, but I'm gonna post this tomorrow, is I have to write a letter that I procrastinated. Okay, but back to this. So next Monday, if you notice, I'm in peaceful mode. Next Monday, I'm still gonna be in peaceful mode. But the Monday after that, I'm gonna be in easy mode. And if you can't tell what I'm going to do, kind of no doubt, you're not going to be able to tell. Because the whole thing is going to be like, okay, the first... Okay, so then next Minecraft part, I will still be in peaceful. Then the next one, I will be in easy. The next Minecraft after that will be also in easy. And then the one after that will also be in easy. It will pretty much be like adding one to every week, and then I'll change the difficulty. It's like that, if you understand. And if you see this, I hope this is even recording, because if it isn't, I'm going to be sad and angry and depressed and angry. I already said that, but I don't care. I realized that I should record, and it's funny because I just saw the end of Caboose. I don't remember the rest of his name, but Koopa Ninja Bros. Caboose's Kingdom Hearts 2 video playlist. I just finished watching the rest of that for like the second or third time. When there's usually nothing on, I usually just watch Let's Plays I've either seen before stuff, but it's better than TV. It's like, the best thing about YouTube is you can watch almost everything. If you want to watch it, it could be on here. Or if you like something, you don't have to wait for like a special day to watch it. You can just like go click, ooh, yeah, I can watch it. And I'm just realizing we're gonna need coal. And we're gonna need more wood. Yeah, for some reason my mouse is broken, and how, you know, if you've seen Chimney Swift, how he has the misplaced block? Mine's the automatic misplaced block. So fun for everyone. Yes, yes, good, very good. Yes. I can't get it. Oh, it's a dumb idea. You're just like watching me jumping off trees. Yeah, that's horrible. I just want that piece of wood. Oh yeah, I'm not going to share what the game has been decided to be, but I am going to say it involves a male character. And it also will involve the viewers to choose what I might build for some things. Some things it's going to be like, no, I'm not taking any answers, I'm building it my way. And you know what that means? Boo-boo. You get to choose almost everything. So have fun with the choosing and the thing. Just want that. And so yeah, only my friends know what it is gonna be. Unless you're a stalker. Come on. I hate snow. I love snow in the real world, but Minecraft snow is evil. I really want a bone! I got a bone to pick with you. Have you seen the Moonwalking Bear? Yeah, I'm gonna do that a lot because as I said, I watched Caboose's video. What am I doing? I have perfectly good crafting bench over here. Again, I'm gonna need wood. Gonna make charcoal. Oh, I hate this. Hit it. make two. There we go. Let us mine. Speaking of mine, I recently discovered a great way to mine. First, you need a TNT, cobblestone, a stone, ooh, piggies, pit, not going in that direction. I'll just get some cobblestone. You need TNT, a stone wall, like this, and a button. Now, the thing you would do is, you'd like, dig a hole there, and dig a hole there. Put TNT on this block right here, with the cobblestone here, and then put the button on the cobblestone, press the button, run, and then it'll be a perfect cube. I'm not kidding, but it only works with stone, I learned that. It also works going down. You just replace the button with a pressure plate. It works. I promise you. I promise. Why would I lie to you people? And pause. Okay. It's dark. If crud, I need wood. I hate this. Curse you, poor planning. I'm just taking one. That's all I want. Boom, boom. Four sticks. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno, copper infringement. Four torches, baby. Oh yeah, I just have a question. For people that know a lot of mods, is there a single mod that allows you to have, like, instead of a crafting bench, something that destroys things? Like, I could, let's say, okay, I build cobblestone on a stick. And I'm like, oh, I made too many. I want the items back. But I can't do that. Is there, like, a mod that allows me to just put the items in it, and then it gives me back the items I used to build it? Because if so, I would want to get that mod. But only if it's, that's a wolf. But only if it's, like, a mod without mod loader, because I cannot figure out how to use that. I don't know how to delete the thing. I've tried. I just don't know. You know what? Plant. Random. And I think this has been a successful day one. So, I am the Great Bee Master. We have charcoal. And when you come back, that will be a stone block. Cool. Well, actually just stone, but